left-hander Justin Wilson, who makes his team leading 68th appearance of the season this afternoon.
Cat and mouse, who's going to win?
The 2-2 home. Struck him out. 97 mile an hour fastball. And there are two gone in the sixth. And he too goes down swinging. Justin Wilson in and out of trouble in the last of the sixth. Nothing for the Mets. Wilmer Flores will lead things off.
Be in trouble from holding on all year comfortably in their division lead.
And Lagares goes down on strikes.